Hello, it's Saturday, vlog 11? 11. And I just got back from my music test, my singing test, and it went worse than I had hoped, but not worse than I expected, because for me, whenever I start getting things right, like at home, they still go wrong because pressure and nervousness, but I still passed the exam. So, third year singing class is passed, and I also got my diploma from last year as well now too, because since Corona started, we started doing online classes, so she could never give it to me. But yeah, I passed. I'm excited. Woo! Now today is going to be spent listening to the songs for tomorrow's performance, trying to remember the choreography, trying to practice the choreography, and so on. I'll see what else happens today. See you later. Mano? No? Okay. Wiggle butt. Hello. It's the 13th, meaning it's vlog 12. And yesterday I vlogged, but I didn't post, because while I vlogged an intro and, I don't know, food or something, I didn't vlog anything else, which was gluing my shoe together and practicing for today, because today is the show. Well, today is the first show. Next Sunday is the next show. So I passed my test yesterday, and music, for music and everything. So yeah, I'm excited about that. And now I'm just going to keep on getting ready. I already showered. I put on moisturizer twice. Now I'm waiting for the moisturizer to dry, then I'm going to start doing my makeup. I also shaved everything, everywhere, last night. I waxed my eyebrows, I shaved my face, I shaved my pits, I shaved my legs. So yeah, I'm shavy-shave. So yeah, now I'm waiting for this to dry. Trying to figure out how I'm gonna do my hair. They said I could do a ponytail, but if, see, I don't know, people have a habit of saying you could do this, but like, are you telling me to do it, or are you strongly suggesting I do it, or are you just giving that as an option? I don't know. Like, whenever someone here asks me to do a chore, they're like, if you want, could you, you know, sweep the floors? And it's like, okay, but what if I don't want to? Are you asking me to? Like, if you're asking me to, ask me to. Don't tell me if I want, because if I want, I'm not gonna want. So, like, be specific in your request. I'm not saying be rude or demanding, just be specific. Because I don't want to do anything, you know? Especially with my hair. I can't do my hair. I'm not good at doing my hair. So, I'll see you later. Right, so while I wait for my hair and moisturizer to dry, I'm going to touch these up with the same color. This LA Colors Glows something. I don't know, it's like a beige color. So I'm gonna do that. Can you believe this? Look at this. Are you kidding me? I can't even get it attached to the other thing right now. Ugh, today? Today of all days? Seriously? Garbage. Okay, one hand done, just waiting for it to dry, and then I'll try and do the other one with my left hand, which is going to be hard, but okay. Right, so I was able to do the right hand. Looks okay, looks decent, does not look as terrible as it did before. I can't speak. So then what I did was I grabbed tape to tape my titties. And I mean, they look okay to me, except that part, but whatever. I need more practice. So yeah, let me see if I can show you that. Yeah, that's tape. I do need a lot more practice to make sure it stays smooth, but all things considered, I think it's decent. So, and I don't think it'll ruin anything. I don't think it'll come off. So, yeah. Next, I'm going to start putting on makeup and figuring out what I'm going to do with my hair. Okay, see you in a bit. Okay, just wanting to make sure that the clothes I'm actually going to be wearing on stage, it's not, the mirror's really dirty. Does not look ultra deformed with the tape on my titties, so that looks okay to me. Right? Okay. I think this also looks okay, and you can't see the tape on the sides because it's right there. And this side, right here. Okay, good. Let's try the last one. And this is the last one, which it does not look the best, but considering that I'll be behind people for when I'm wearing this, I'm gonna say it's fine. All right, I'm content. Okay, so this is how the hair turned out. I can't tell if you can tell that there's a braid, but there's a braid. Now, it is makeup time. So, see you in a bit. Okay, what do we think? Eating a muffin. I think all that's left is mascara and lipstick. I might have to put more bronzer here. Yeah, I think I'm definitely close for more bronzer there. And then mascara and lipstick, and we're done. Muffin. Okay, this is the finished product. What do we think?
Chicas, yo voy a presentar.
Thank you.
Okay, so it's over, and I didn't mess up my song too much, I don't think. I messed up some other parts of other songs, but not, like, anyone else's particular song, I don't think. I think it was the group songs. So, yeah, I'm home now. I just got home in the cab, and I, in the cab, found someone else's pants in my bags. So, right, so I found someone else's pants in my bag and with their wallet. Luckily, there were no keys, so hopefully they can get in their house. If it's not an emergency, then I'll just take them when I go to class on Wednesday. If it is an emergency, then I'll take them as soon as possible. Or hopefully they live near me and they can come get them. I don't know. But I'm kind of freaking out because I feel like I stole someone's pants. But yeah, the performance was good. Happy. All went well. Nobody fell. I didn't fall. Didn't actually break a leg. I remembered the words, most of them, I think. I remember the timing. I remember the choreography, which I was really struggling with. And I'm very happy with today's turn of events. Except the pants. I'm not a thief of pants. Why would I want to thief pants? But, okay. I'll update you later. Crisis averted. I took him his pants. Shorts. Whatever. Okay.
Alright, guys. So that is everything for today. I am exhausted. I am hungry. My face is ultra shiny. I'm gonna take off the makeup. Took off the tape because it started to hurt. And thank you very much for watching. I will see you tomorrow. Bye.